for one semester I was in Stuttgart with Ewald, who had given me really the basis for my thesis. And I was very happy there, happier than I had been for years. And so I was very reluctant to go back to Sommerfeld when Sommerfeld claimed me. But Sommerfeld gave me several inducements. One was the Habilitation, and the other was that he would get me a travel fellowship from the Rockefeller Foundation, which he did. And he suggested that I go one semester to Cambridge, England, which was, of course, a big center, and the other semester to Rome, to Fermi, who was a rising sun in theoretical physics. Fermi had published his Fermi statistics, and then, as I already mentioned, he had done a very good presentation of quantum electrodynamics in momentum space, which made it very much more readable than Heisenberg and Pauli, who had done it in ordinary space. So I went to Cambridge and found it a very congenial place. In fact, I had been quite unhappy in Germany because most of the people around me in Germany were arch conservatives. They constantly talked about the terrible disgrace of the Versailles Treaty and were dissatisfied with life quite generally. In Cambridge, I found people relaxed talking about much more general and more interesting things. And I found that in Cambridge, I could make friends far more easily than I could in Munich. I had made friends during my high school time, but really no additional ones during my student time. So Cambridge was a great revelation that people could be human, and I had a very good time there. I didn't do terribly much additional work. I did do some work. I had a wonderful professor to report to, Ralph Fowler, who had worked mainly in statistical mechanics, but who was very happy to listen to me when I'd talked to him about energy levels in crystals and stopping power and all sorts of things. I talked to the experimentalists, Blackett and Cockcroft and Chadwick, and got very interested in experiments, which I had not been in Munich. So Cambridge was a very good experience. And then Rome was an even better experience in some ways.